Okay, today we got Boddingtons. It's a pub ale, a light pub ale. Comes in a can, but if you can hear, it's got a little widget in it. So this runs about 4.7%. Let's see how it tastes. Yep, you see the widget going? Smells like an ale. But because of that nitrogen, it should be nice and creamy. Nice creamy head. Similar to Guinness. At least the creaminess. Alright, let's sit and wait for that to finish its surge. Let's give it a taste. Yep, just like a regular ale. A little creamier though, nice creamy head. It's pretty good. Alright, Boddingtons.